guy down, so do it. I don't want to see anybody hammered. All right, we got enough guys that we can handle any situation.
Thank you. something here. Hey, good evening, you guys. You know, there are a couple of guys here pointing at me. Get it louder, get it louder, get it louder. You know, this morning I woke up, my man. This morning I woke up saying, should I go to this gig tonight? Because my voice is fucking gone, okay? So you want me to sing louder? You know, I was told, when we come to this place, we've been here before a few times. So, with the help from my friends and everybody said, come on, Klaus, let's do it. There's a great audience waiting for you, and they will give you the right support to get you through this. You know, that's the point. You understand, my man? You know what? This is a great place, and this is a great band, you know, but every lead singer in the world, you know, comes down with the fucking flu sometimes. And that's what hit me when we came over here from Europe, you know, but still we decided not to cancel it because we don't want to let you guys down and come here tonight. It's okay, if the sound up front here isn't loud enough, it's not our sound guy, it's me, okay, blame it on me. I will sing tonight for you with all my heart, but with no voice. And hopefully you guys will support me, okay? tonight. We share the stage with us, you know, even just for one song. But this is a very special guy and friend for many, many, many years. Would you welcome, please, the legendary Mr. Vince Neil. Share the stage with our friend Vince. He's just a great guy, you know, it's a lot of fun. Oh man, come on, give it up for him again. Come on! Oh yes. Here comes some from our new album. This is The Best Is Yet to Come.
Taught me
the best is yet to come.
Come on!
Hey, yo! Down, 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 the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come.
Well, it's hard to believe, you know, but it's so true. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. You know, without coming back to Merryweather, at least we should play, well, a song or two, you know, with acoustic guitars. This is Holiday!
Oh,
years ago, actually 20 years ago, when the Berlin Wall came down. It was the end of the Cold War. This is, for many people, after all these years, the soundtrack in East and West. This is Wind of Change.
Follow the Moscow.
song for our new album, Sing of the Tale. This is Race on Rock.
it's even better to be back in Baltimore! Three words after 15 bands and 20 hours of rock and roll. You!